Good evening, this is Ismatara Pushpo with English Bulletin from City News Dhaka. Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina on Monday urged the Commonwealth to play its crucial role in eradicating poverty and minimizing climate vulnerabilities of the underprivileged segment of the population. I strongly believe that the Commonwealth can play a pivotal role towards sustainable and nature-based solutions, prosperous future, she said while addressing a virtual roundtable of the Asia Regional Commonwealth Heads of Government. Bangladesh reported 25 more deaths from COVID-19 in the last 24 hours, taking the total death count to 12,401. During this period, the fatality rate was 1.57%, according to the data provided by the Directorate General of Health Services. Meanwhile, 1,441 more people were infected with COVID-19 in the last 24 hours, which took the case count to 790,521. The maritime ports of Chattogram, Cox's Bazar, Mongla and Paira were advised to hoist distant cautionary signal number 2 on Monday instead of cautionary number 1 as the depression over the Southeast Bay and adjoining Andaman Sea intensified into cyclonic storm Yas. The depression over East Central Bay and adjoining area moved northwestwards and intensified into a cyclonic storm Yas over the same area. Belarusian authorities scrambled a fighter jet and flagged what turned out to be a false bomb alert to force a Ryanair plane to land on Sunday and then detained an opposition-minded journalist who was on board, drawing criticism from across Europe. In the dramatic incident described by one EU leader as a hijacking, a Soviet-era MiG-29 fighter jet escorted a Ryanair-operated passenger plane flying from Athens to Lithuania. The plane was suddenly diverted to Minsk, the capital of Belarus, where authorities detained journalist Roman Protasevich. At least 1,15,000 health and care workers have died from COVID-19 since the beginning of the pandemic, the World Health Organization chief said on Monday. For almost 18 months, health and care workers all over the world have stood in the breach between life and death. WHO Director General Tedros Adhanom Ghebreyesus told the opening of the organization's main annual assembly. BCB President Nazmul Hasan has slammed the batting of Litton Dash and the manner of his dismissal in the first ODI against Sri Lanka. Litton wafted his bat lazily at a wide delivery and handed an easy catch to second slip, being dismissed for a duck. Can open in T20s, but my personal opinion is that he is better at number 5 or 6. We have to sit with them. I don't want to force anything on them. I don't do that anymore. I think we will have a solution, Hasan said. That's all for now. Thank you very much.